human beings should consider with great care where their information comes from, the source for the information. And this is because by refusing to present certain information and by influencing people to dismiss, to dissuade them from looking into certain information because they're telling you that it's unimportant or unnecessary to consider, many modern institutions like media, like so-called education institutions, are seeking to actually control human perceptions, or let's call it outright what it really is, to control the mind, okay? And therefore, to limit what human beings may even come to understand, and therefore by limiting what they are coming to understand, they're actually limiting what they're able to do, what they're able to change, what they're able to create in the world, okay? So you have to be skeptical of where your information comes from. And that's why I tell people at the very beginning in my lectures, do not believe me. The worst thing you could do is believe what I'm telling you. You need to look into it for yourself. And most of all, you need to do personal introspection to really feel inside of yourself whether this information resonates with truth. Everybody has that intuitive capacity. That also has to be turned on and engaged and used. All right? If anybody is coming to this seminar from the perspective of modern organized institutional bodies, meaning political thought, political agendas, political organizations, religion, religious thought, religious organizations. I'm talking about organized religion here, okay? What I call scientism, not real science, but scientism, science as set up by institutional bodies to be rigidly skeptical belief systems that blot out anything that could possibly say anything to the contrary of their pre-existing beliefs. I call that scientism. Okay? And of course, the New Age movement, which you could group that in with religion. It's just it's for those who don't fall into the religious mindset. This is an alternative religion proposed for them, and they call it the New Age movement. And I tell people, please don't think this is going to concur with any of these belief systems, with any of these boxes for consciousness. This presentation is going to shatter these boxes. It stands outside of all of these because these are limiters for perception and thought. They want to place everything in a box, say nothing outside of this box is fit for human consumption, so do not go there. And as a result, they act as a mind control influence. The other and biggest limiter of the human perceptions and the mind, and ultimately of our behavior, is money itself. If you want to talk about the biggest religion, if these other religions aren't big enough and powerful enough for you, there's the one that is the ultimate power in the world, the ultimate religion, the God of this world, if you will. Okay? So what I'm basically saying here is if you're already in a mindset approaching the, let's call it the discovery of reality or the exploration of reality from any of these perspectives, you will be sorely disappointed here today by what you're going to hear, because the information here falls well outside of any of these institutional limiters for consciousness. Okay?